What's up, guys? Welcome back to 10 Days of Zach. Now, for this video, I was supposed to get JoJo Siwa, but unfortunately, she left me on scene and she didn't want to film with me. But it's okay, because I actually have JoJo Siwa's cousin with me. Her name is Sarah. Everybody, make some noise for Sarah. Sarah, come on, come on.
Hey. Sorry, I was late. I was doing my makeup.
What you want now?
What's up, guys? Welcome back to 10 Days of Zach. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, how's it going?
How's it going?
For today's video, I am here with one of my ex-girlfriends.
Sarah. Ooh,
we're not ex-girlfriend. Like, we talked. We didn't date.
Yeah, you played me. We drive around. Is that what we do?
Yeah, for this video, basically, we're going to be doing, like, what's that one guy's name that does all the carpool karaoke thing?
The Late Late Show with James Corden?
Yes.
Hello, I'm James Corden.
Yeah, today I have Sarah with me, and basically we're just gonna be whipping around the neighborhood. We might stop and get some food, and we're just gonna listen to music and talk about tea. We're gonna have tea time and just have a good time.
Woo! I love tea time. Can we get 30,000? That's a lot, bitch.
That is a
YouTube's
lot.
YouTube's been a little
scary looking lady lately.
So if we can get 150 likes on this video, we will be super pumped. If you crash, you might get like a million views on this.
They caught me like.
Maybe you should crash.
I think I should hit this car right then.
Yep. There goes your lens. Alright, so what we're gonna do is drive around and spill tea and get. Okay, what the fuck is this ghetto ass stuff you got going on? You told me we could film a video. I'm not gonna be sitting here holding the camera all video.
Okay. We'll start the video off by letting you aux the cord for real quick.
Oh, okay.
Why are you coming home? Five in the morning. Something's going on. Can I smell your dick? Screaming like a fool.
Your hair looks nice today.
Thank you so much. You called me. I was taking a poop. Girls do poop. Girls poop, by the way.
I didn't know that.
A lot of guys be like, I've never seen a girl poop.
Yo, what
the
hell?
You don't want to come to my house.
My mom said y'all didn't poop.
Your mom lied to you. Because my bathroom smelled like shit.
Millionaire, I'm a young money millionaire. Tougher than Nigerian Democrat.
What you looking at, bitch? What you looking at in your Kia Soul? I'll buy you, bitch, and sell you to the Russians.
Yeah, she's kind of cute.
I don't even know if the Russians would buy her goofy ass.
Sarah.
Protective boyfriend.
Sarah. Sarah.
Oh, my God.
Sarah.
What?
That cone called you an ugly piece of shit.
Who called me ugly?
That cone
that
right
cone
there.
That cone did not say nothing.
That cone.
Did he really? My mom is a... I don't know. Whose mama smells like shit? Whose mama? Whose mama, bitch?
Sharkeesha, no! Don't kick the Sharkeesha! Don't kick her!
Come on, get the car, Zach.
What are your thoughts on Kylie Jenner and James Charles collabing?
Oh my God! Kylie finesse. I mean, they both finessed. James Charles finessed because he got like $30,000 off the collab, probably from 10 million to 20 million views, whatever.
Big facts.
But she finessed because she knew if they were to collab, her spooky October palette would get more sales.
Big facts.
We're not dumb, Kylie, bitch. One, can you please dodge the speed bumps? I hit my whole fucking head on it. I'm trying to play it off because I was rapping.
That
damn.
Was so funny.
Get me out of this filthy car.
Zara, shut your mouth. Shut your mouth. Shut your...
Hold on now. Now look. You will not lay your hands on a female. What are you gonna be for Halloween?
Daniel Bergoli.
Gucci Gucci flip flops, Fakey hit your bitch and massage. This a big watch, diamonds dripping off with a clock.
We're going to McDonald's?
Yeah, you wanna get some McDonald's? Yeah. It's on me. It's like a little.
Oh my God, thank
like,
you so much.
It's like a little dinner date.
Okay, so yeah.
Don't like that.
Oh, sorry.
Booty, down, down, booty, me, down, down, booty.
Everything you're doing has been done before. I am just a hoe. I am not a whore. How much? I won't order too much. Okay. Could I get a 20-piece McNugget? And could I also get the double cheeseburger, a plain double cheeseburger with no buns, just the meat.
Gucci flip flops.
I can't get copyright.
Why do I feel like at any point she's gonna drop the N-bomb? Like, I feel like she just wants to drop it so hard. When you told me you're gonna be her for Christmas, for Halloween, it scared me. I can't wait to see the costume. I'm gonna freak out.
Alright guys, that's it in this YouTube video. If you guys did enjoy it and you enjoyed Sarah touring with us wherever we went and beating the heck out of that cone. Give it a big thumbs up. How many?
If we get 20,000 thumbs up, I might collab with him again.
She might come back and we'll do something a lot more crazier. Today's video wasn't as crazy. We're just a little chill. I love you guys so much. I'll see you tomorrow. Peace.
Bye, sisters.
Bye.